Yes, hello there, this is me, the Gether, or Amaranth the 606, and I'm here with some more Grand Theft Auto Limited stories. This is part 26 or part 27, I forget which, but either way, let's carry on with the game, with a sync test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I failed the mission on the last part. I completely failed to kill the Syndacles, because there's way too many of them, and... Well, oh, they're pretty effective at destroying the car. So, yeah, that sucks. Let's see if I can do it. Wipe my mouth a bit there. What's a cop doing here? God, my throat's all bunged up. Yeah, my throat's not too good. I can't do that weird noise.
Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
Good. We messed around with Paulie Sindaco's car.
So what do you want me to do?
Paulie's going to a meet with the Ferrellis. He's going to try to broker a truce. Use the gear in the van to take control of Paulie's car and mess up the meat.
Yeah, I'll do that when I get to there. I don't want to wreck the car before it's there.
Excuse me!
Weird. Could have taken it then. Bonnets in my way.
Don't make me palpitate.
Not seeing very well is not something I approve of.
Shit, my tricuspid valve burst.
Did it? Good. How am I gonna get them in there now?
Bullshit, yo!
Oh, you asshole!
Can't see shit. Yeah. Can I repair it? I'm gonna repair it. No freaking way. Well, this car's not gonna fucking survive then, is it? I'm gonna fail the mission again. How did I hit that pillar? For obnoxious fuck's sake. How did I hit that fucking pillar? Unbelievable. This mission is no fun at all. Absolutely no fun at all. No fun. I'm gonna keep repeating that till you never fucking forget it. No fun at all. Absolutely fucking bullshit. It's way too many guys you have to kill. Far too many you have to kill. It's absolutely unjustified.
Okay, Sal.
I might as well just do it quicker. I can't believe that it begun to work. No, I want you to live very much. Thank you. You fucking running away down. Oh my god! You fucking don't touch shit all, and then the game's like, fucking spin out now. Fucking kill him. That way, the cars are blocking me. The guys are on the other side of all the cars. There we go, got them all. Fucking hell, finally. Give me a phone call, come on. Gotta get a contact somehow.
Yeah?
Tony, Sal here. Get over to Belleville and find the public phone booth. I got something urgent to be doing.
Ow, my heart! What the freaking frick?
Go down there. Yeah, I can. I don't know if it would be unlocked or not, but I guess it is. Just gonna save after that fucking shit-ass mission. The only mission I've got left to do, so I might as well go for it. Hey, look, it's in the Yakuza paint scheme.
Wise guys found out that the civilian mob behind the Ferrelli Sindaco feud. Headed over to meet Franco Ferrelli right now. It works very much to our advantage that Franco knows nothing, and this war keeps on going. Take that blabbermouth out.
You got it, Sal.
Give me a pissing vehicle. Hey, Pris Whiz. Just running around. No, the boat. Failed. He's reached his death. Oh no! Did I get him? Yes. Holy shit. By the skin of my teeth, I think that was. Don't know what the fuck I picked up there. Didn't know there wasn't anything to pick up there.
It's me, McCaffrey. I've got some news that Salvatore might appreciate. Come and see me up at the usual place.
Time to be a good citizen. Only one cop chasing him.
I got quick fingers, yo.
You'll wake up in a cell. Tackle tougher than you.
Get off, pig.
That.
You dick, I'm the bomb.
Think I'll get one more mission done. After I, after I save. Crashy, crashy.
Likewise. Hey!
Slow me down, why don't you? Fucking assholes! Jesus Christ. Yay! Phone call.
You almost killed me!
Please phone call me so I can get a contact for the next part when I come back to the game. Come on, please! Please? Yeah, thank you.
Tony, it's Don. I have a rather pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please call me at my office as soon as you can.
Get the hell out of the way. Honk. Crash. Anyway, yes, that was part 27, I do believe, and I think I'll come off, because Pointless is on in a bit, and I wish to watch it. So, bye-bye until part 28. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, bye-bye!